Hello guys, it's me, Mr. White again, with a new live stream today about the topic, as you can see in the title, how is update 4? Well, as far as I've seen in the log, it's not the best update. It's not what we've expected or was waiting for. But yeah, let's check it out. They said, for example, this Audi here will be better and more competitive to drive. Also, Yas Marina should be less bumpy and have better curbs now. So why not checking this out, right? I will go with softs here. Adjusting a bit the fuel. And then yeah, let's see if we can notice some difference. Overall, let me know in the chat or in the comments later, what do you think about the update? Are you happy with it or not? I think it's a bit disappointing. Yeah. Okay, we did a funny start here. Also, I'm not sure, did they change the behavior of the AI or not? We'll find out. Oh my god. By the way, I'm here with a stock tune on this Audi. Yeah, yeah, kiss my back. Of course they do this. What are you doing, guys? Come on! Oh, this curve definitely feels better than before. I would have spun out before the update, for sure. So far, so good, I would say. Yeah, we definitely have more grip now, boys. It's pretty cool. Oh, nearly crashed my car there. Oh my god. Braking late, going wide. Not really bad, but could be better, right? Oh my god, that was horrible. It was the game's fault, not mine. Yeah. The Audi's really bad on the brakes. Look at this dude here, he's sleeping. Well, still a bit bumpy. They said something about the turn 14 and 15. Sadly, I can't count whilst I'm driving. Not sure which corners these are. Still slippery as F here. Yeah, the tune is not good on this car. I won't blame the track now. It's a skill issue. It's so oversteery. Sorry. Yeah, going down the long straight here. Not really catching up with these guys in front. We had better days. No, there's still some time left to catch them. Wow, I really didn't saw something because of the sun. Yeah, I was lucky, didn't get a penalty for that. Just a horrible corner. I'm so bad at it. Okay, now let's focus here. Try to get these guys in front. Oh, way too far. Sure, man. The whole track feels really good, except for these last corners here. They are so much more slidey. Is this even a word? Yeah, I hope so. That's how I like it. Go, go, go. mischief. Oh, he's a kind sir. He let me pass. No? No, he didn't. He did? Yeah, okay. You're number two, man. Doesn't look too bad. Then I've butchered it. Give me my glasses, sunglasses, please. Must be these curves. I think so. I feel good. Still missing a bit of rumble in my wheel, but this is on every track, not only here. Still 3 laps to go. Shifting way too early. In case that someone is interested, later we will do some practice with KTM Expo 2 for the league race at Friday. So just stay tuned if you don't want to miss out. Maybe consider a subscribe. That would be awesome, man. Would mean the world to me. Yeah, we have the cool weather, some clouds. Oh, sun is going down. Looks good, man. Overall, I really like the game, how it's looking. Graphics are awesome. I don't get all the complaints. Dude's fast. Look at this, man. Okay, we go outside. Say bye. Look at him. Did he saw that in the back mirror? He was like the Flash, man. But he decided to brake and not overtaking me. Oh, yes. So far what I see, they didn't change anything at the behavior of the AI. They still drive really weird. At least they didn't crash hard at the beginning. Maybe this is a fix. I don't know. We need to do further investigations to know that for sure. Really spun out here. So, we're doing the last lap, trying to not crash the car on the last meters. Oh no, what am I doing? This was a really bad turn. This was actually not horrible. Yeah, I see they removed some bumps here. In my opinion, after this few rounds, it handles really good. It's an improvement. Compare the Audi, I guess we are hopping into a multiplayer lobby after this lap here. Yay! We did it, boys. I need to read the patch note shortly, if it's really that Audi or not. Yeah, it's actually the proper car. So let's check out on... I'm absolutely not used to Le Mans.
Die Gesamtstrecke von
I want to use the tuning. Can't be real, I hate to drive in the rain. Oh my god, I need to mute him. The start off track. This is probably not the best race to check out the new update. the older version of this track. I possibly never drove this before, so forgive my low skills here. I see, without the slipstream we won't go above 300. It's not a rammer? Unbelievable. Oh, he's coming, boys. He's fast. We'll let him pass. Hello. Oh, come on. Yeah, that's how I like to race. Clean and close. Very good. What is he doing? No, you're too fast. I knew it. Too late, I guess. No? Nice. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Obviously we have some dudes every time in multiplayer. But I learned to drive, boy. That was horrible. Feeling so noobish. Oh my god. Riley, come on. I need to mute him. Oh yeah, much better. That wasn't too bad. I liked it. It's hard to say how the car is feeling in this heavy rain here. But I think it's good. It's better. More stable than before. I would love to try him out on a dry track. No, no, not this time. Oh, a leg of death. This was pretty good. Yeah, this was probably not the best braking point, to be honest. I don't know, man. What do you guys think? Should I change the track? I don't like the rain, maybe you don't either. And in terms of observations, if the Audi is better now, maybe we should change. Yeah, I think we will do this after this lap. It's for my honor to do one clean lap here in the rain. Ah, look, we improved the time. So far, 3.5 seconds better, faster. no. Okay. Luckily it was ghosted. You know how it is with the rammers, man. They ruin everything. Yes. Audi likes this corner, for sure. We're faster by 1 second plus. 4.5 seconds in total right now. Let's see if we can keep this until the finish. Finish line. We do only the training here. Oh, nearly spun out here. The weather, though. What's going on? No, you won't believe it. Oh my god. I did no clean lap. Shit. How am I so slow? Shit. The dude on first is 407? No way. I guess I leave this here. I'm not competitive enough. No, it's 6 minutes more. Then let's do one round Silverstone with my favorite Audi. Yeah, guys, let me know what you think about the update if you have already. Oh, I got this bug again, same like yesterday. I don't know, is this something with my streaming software or why is this happening? Can't drive, man. Yeah, undergun. I don't see my speedometer. Is this called like this? I don't see my gears. I don't see my lap time. I don't see my actual speed. This game is driving me nuts, to be honest. Anyway, let's check. They said if we cross the red bumpy things, concrete things, they no longer slow down our car. Let's try that out, right? Here are some. Okay, seems to work, but there was no off-track penalty, which is kind of weird. really, they fixed them. Okay. That's cool. Did he try to ram me? Funny. You got what you deserve. Yeah, it's cool. I have no idea which gear I'm in. Fifth gear, okay. What is that guy doing?
Sekunden bis zum Start des Rennens.
So far so good. Three things we can approve. They did change something. Yas Marina, the Audi, RS8 and the bumpy things here on Silverstone. The red concrete. Yeah. Okay. I will end this stream now because of the bugs and I have to restart my game, need to eat.